Hello my viewers, welcome to my channel. In the last video I talked about Europe, but today I'll talk about the Antarctic continent. Today we'll be doing this continent, Antarctica. Let's start drawing Antarctica. So you may have heard about the South Pole. So the South Pole is located in Antarctica over here. Antarctica is actually a desert because it receives very less precipitation, meaning less snow or rain. In the year 2000, the largest iceberg broke off Antarctica. The iceberg was named Iceberg B15 and its location of the broke off is right here. Antarctica is the highest continent on Earth, with its height being 8,200 feet. Antarctica's tallest volcano is Mount Sidley and it's located here. And Mount Sidley is located in a very remote part of Antarctica. Different parts of Antarctica are being claimed by few countries. Let's look at the main countries. So this yellow portion is Australia's. And the smallest part is being owned by France. Here is Norway's. The red part is the United Kingdom's. This part is by Argentina. This part is by Chile. And this one is by New Zealand. And this part, it's unclaimed. And in this portion is where Mount Sidley is located. So Mount Sidley isn't owned by any country. There is only one ocean that Antarctica touches. It's around Antarctica. This is called the Southern Ocean or the Antarctic Ocean. Now I'll tell you some facts about Antarctica. Antarctica is the third smallest continent in the world. In 1983, the lowest temperature was recorded in Antarctica. It was minus 128 degrees Celsius. This is a crazy fact about Antarctica. Antarctica shouldn't melt, because if it does, then it will raise the ocean's height by whopping 16 feet. Mount Sidley, the tallest volcano in Antarctica, was discovered in 1934 and no one tried to climb it till 1990. Mount Sidley's height is 4,285 meters, which is 14,058 feet. The first person to step on Antarctica is a man called John Davis, and he stepped on Antarctica in 7th February 1821. Antarctica is home to 91 different volcanoes. Antarctica contains 70% of Earth's fresh water. There is a pond in Antarctica called the Dongwan Pond, and it doesn't freeze in minus 100 degree weather because it contains so much salt. Dongwan Pond's salinity level is 33.8%. There have been no volcano eruptions on Antarctica for 2000 years. So there are 6 different species of penguins found in Antarctica. They are the emperor penguins, Adélie penguins, chinstrap penguins, king penguins, gentoo penguins and macaroni penguins. There are 6 different seals found in Antarctica. They are the rose seal, the Weddell seal, the crab eater seal, the leopard seal, the fur seal and the elephant seal. There are 8 different species of whales found in Antarctica. They are the right whale, the blue whale, the sea whale, the humpback whale, the minke whale, the fin whale, the sperm whale and killer whale. These are the facts I know about Antarctica. Hope you liked my video. Bye!